Good morning, after night. This is yet again Dino Gaming.
Rawr.
Oh. A double helix. That's all I have to say.
Telltale Games presents.
That's Telltale. No, it's Telltale. That's weird.
Did you go to school?
I thought it said Telltale. Telltale Games presents. I'm gonna make a company. It's gonna be Telltale. Not a game company.
You're gonna get.
I think it's kind of perfect that we're playing Jurassic Park.
Yeah. If you didn't notice, we based our logo off of that logo that they used.
Please don't sue us. Isla Nublar. That's not how you say it. Oh. Oh boy. Oh.
Breathing heavily.
That is not. What? I didn't read it. What did that say?
You just press buttons. As it says.
Oh boy. What did that say? Ow. Dang, that's gross. Oh, goody. I did the right one, didn't I? I just realized that. I'm stupid. That was the wrong button. But who cares?
What did that do?
Distraction. Ooh. Oh boy. Oh.
When the acid hits.
When? Shut up,
Garrett.
This is complicated. Oh. Like, that was, like, so not intense. It was just like.
Right there.
There's not one. Okay. I thought there was one below her. Do I have to hold it or. Oh. Ah, wrong one.
Die.
This is literally changing the story, isn't it? I did it fast! Oh, I hate myself. I keep doing the
literally
right...
Literally, the first thing you die immediately.
I keep doing the opposite one. Okay, I'm ready. I'm gonna do it right.
No!
I got a bronze ranking. Needs gold. Go for the bronze. It's sad because I would literally do this at home for 30 minutes. This part right here. Don't tell me everything. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. What a lovely nap. Oh. What? The muscles. Okay. That is like the least scary thing I've ever seen. They call this parkour, kids. I honestly thought I messed it up. I was so mad. Episode 1, The Intruder. Dave Bogan.
Yeah, it's a great view, but where are the dinosaurs?
There should be Triceratops out there. Sometimes they're kind of hard to spot.
Oh, yeah?
When they're eating
their
children.
Where'd you get those?
These?
Yeah, those.
Yeah,
those. That guy gave them to me, your boss, John Hammer, or whatever. He likes me.
It's actually pronounced
Hammer.
That was Hammer,
generous of him.
Kids.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I see jungle and stuff, but no dinos.
Jungle and
just
stuff.
You'll find them.
Hey, Garrett, I see jungle and stuff.
Hey, there's a zoom thingy on here.
What?
Hey, there's a dinosaur shaking that tree.
The birds.
Ah, forget it. Just some birds.
It's birds.
Dinosaurs are related to birds.
I see a.
Oh,
never mind.
You're an
That's
idiot.
A rock. I see a rock.
Can
we go down there and see the dinos up close?
When I worked in San Diego, did I let you into the tiger enclosure?
That was totally different. Besides, I was only like 7.
Right. And you scared the daylights out of me.
What's that yellow flower? It's kind of like Mom's bird of paradise, only, you know, healthy.
Sounds like heliconia. We imported them from the mainland to brighten up the place.
This is where we do illegal experiments.
What's that little bunker building?
Just a maintenance shed.
For dinosaurs that need repairs?
Yeah, sure. We like to keep them tuned up, you know.
Nah, this is so cheesy.
Wait, I definitely see one. Oh, he just ran away.
Actually, it's a she. They're all female. So which way did she go?
Hmm.
Yes, because finding the footprints.
There's a bunch of
from where
she dinosaur
was.
Footprints around that plant.
Our Triceratops are big fans of banana leaf. They're probably nearby.
Wouldn't it be
the
like
modern
educational if
extinct.
I stuck around here another day or two?
You know, I think your mom might miss you a bit.
Are you kidding me? She'd be like totally happy.
Oh, come on. No, she wouldn't.
No.
Yeah, she would.
That's so sad. That is depressing.
How come you fence in the nice dinosaurs?
It's safer for them, and safer for us. Herbivores can be dangerous, too.
The more you know.
Where am I going now?
You need to go the direction the dinosaurs went.
That's so lame.
The footprints go in the stream.
Oh, the stream.
Sure, the Triceratops went in for a dip. She must have come out somewhere.
Because as I recall, Triceratops love eating fish. There it is. That was a weird thing. I was like,
there's footprints coming out of the stream.
You're on the right track.
I honestly see a lot.
Go down.
I know where to go.
There's a car down there.
Must be Hammond's visitors. He's got some hotshot paleontologists here to see the park.
That's
I
the
bet they get
from
to
the
see
movie.
Some dinos up close.
Flower.
You guys have more flowers here than dinosaurs.
Oh.
Yeah, but they're good-looking flowers, right?
No, they're not. I'm good-looking. And a flower.
Okay, I see her. Wait, there's a bunch of them. Oh, awesome. They're fighting. I totally wanted to see this.
Well, actually, it's more of a dominance display than a fight. You remember how
oh my gosh,
was
literally
when your mom
the
got that
twice as big.
Lady Margaret's like that with the younger Triceratops.
Seriously? Lady Margaret?
Yep, that's what we call the alpha. See those horns? They're more than 3 feet long.
You've been fighting T-Rex, right? When do we get to see that?
That's not gonna happen.
Shut up.
I'm busy enough without holding gladiator fights. Which reminds me, remember I said I've got a sick Triceratops to check on? I should get going. I'll drop you at the guest house.
Really? Already?
Well, it'll give you some time to pack your stuff. The boat leaves tonight, remember?
I don't have any stuff. I practically just got here.
Well, at least you gotta see Triceratops fight.
Actually, it was more like a dominance display.
Oh, smart ass.
Oh! This is not G-rated.
Except for clear skies tonight. No fun on that boat when the waves are rough.
Oh, okay. Thanks for the update.
You're welcome.
Hi.
Double
Helix. I'm Mr. DNA.
I told you, Nedry isn't here. Fat bastard's probably stuck in a doorway somewhere. Don't worry about it. Plan B is ready.
He's talking about that fat guy that got eaten. Yet.
Nedry's not gonna double cross us. The money's too good. No, she
I remember
doesn't
seeing
know your
that
name.
When I was little.
She
I was
doesn't
like,
know anything she doesn't need to know.
That's the guy
what,
from the comedy show.
Hey, guess who's on the line? It's Dodson. I got Dodson here.
She remember dogs.
She doesn't care. Come on.
The black
my contact's
guy?
Gonna be here any minute.
He died.
Actually, we don't know that.
True. We just assume because it's black man's arm. I mean.
Maybe he's now like the Velociraptor's leader.
Does Ingen know you stole their jacket?
This is a covert op. I gotta blend in.
Yes. Yeah, so what about me?
Just so follow my lead.
What's in the photo?
This? This is what's gonna make us both rich. It's what we're here to collect.
Shaving cream.
Uh-huh. Sure. Shaving
cream.
It's
really annoying.
New dialogue. Oh, right trigger.
Use the stick button to press A.
This storm is only gonna get worse.
Just relax. Chances are Nedry's gonna show up at the last minute.
Please board the vessel.
Son of a... Okay, I guess we're going in after him. If anyone stops us, show him this...
What's the problem?
We need access passes to get past security.
Damn it, Dutch.
I gotta make a phone call to an idiot. Don't let anyone see you. Without those passes, we're cooked.
Don't you mean baked?
Oh...
This is so weird. Girl, you stoop. What is this?
Wait, stay there, wait.
I'm talking to him.
Hang on. What?
We should get going.
Yeah, well, we can't get going without access passes. Dodson?
You see, they invented this thing called Photoshop.
Ridiculous code name. If you spend more time on operational details and less time playing spy, we would.
All right.
That was the guy that they saw on the phone in the movie, in the rain.
Yeah. You ready for this? Oh no, no. What? How do I? Okay, there.
Right. Left bumper.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
I don't care.
Look at the phone.
Jeez.
Keep going. Up. Go up. Go up. You know what? B. Why won't you look at the phone? There we go. Shit. Contact. Wait. 1830. I thought that was 1832. Alright, let's go here. This is literally like a point and click game. X.
Osprey. K. Neto.
Spanish classes failed me.
That's great. Thanks a lot. Very helpful. Well, we're hosed.
Maybe not.
What do you mean?
Call the guard. Sneak on the island. Call the guard.
I got the guard's phone number. Call him and keep him busy.
What, then you sneak past and I stay here? That's not gonna work.
No, Baboso. I can get us the access passes.
Fine. What should I tell him?
Just keep him talking.
I understand.
Oh, no. Like I said, I worked the morning shift.
She did.
That was only as a fill-in, because there were...
Sweet.
Yeah, but hold on. There's one more...
Hey! I thought you said... Oh.
Oh.
Boom.
Okay, that was good, but...
Boom.
Hey, hold on a second. You work for me, remember? That means I
hold
call the
there.
Shop.
You can't go that way.
Hello there. Hi. We have passes.
Well, that's good, but this is a storm evacuation. All non-essential personnel need to leave the island. You need to get on that boat.
Yes. I have some essential...
Who are you with?
I'm with you. I'm new.
I'm new.
Her.
She's with maintenance.
She does look like
Go
an
ahead,
engineer.
Tell him.
With a knife on her back. I'm exterminator, I'm a plumber, I'm a repairman. I'm a plumber. And by
I
that
do
I mean repairman.
This storm? What exactly are you fixing?
Fences?
I fix fences. Rain or no rain, you've got to get them repaired.
What's with the machete?
It's fake, it's a tool, it's a tool.
It's a good tool, all purpose. Cutting, pounding, you name it.
Anchor up in 5, all aboard now.
I got
gold. I don't have time for this. Do you vouch for her?
What?
I said, do you vouch for her?
Yeah.
He's so
okay.
Suspicious.
Move your butts.
Move your butts.
Next time you better let me do the talking.
Este con racas.
All right.
At least the rain's easing up. Ow! InGen should have paved this whole island.
Oh.
InGen should never have come here.
What?
Step back, Mr. Chadwick.
What, you don't like my aftershave?
I don't want any accidents.
Press the button when it flash pulses to hack and slash. I know! I swear it's gonna throw in like another one.
InGen is ruining the island. Is it so important to keep people out?
It's more about keeping things in. It's sort of like a zoo. You know what I mean?
What kind of zoo?
A zoo? For what?
Don't worry about it. There's nothing, you know, dangerous in there. Just find a way through.
What does your little toy have to say?
It's a portable tracking system, sweetheart. And it says that we're damn close to that canister.
You know what? I think we're done here.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little taste of Jurassic Park. We'll get back to this game again. Until then.
Bye.